The king and I had breakfast this morning. One cup of coffee, one spoon and two sugars. And as he laid his crown on the table, no one was there, no one there for him. You see, his mother just died on the night before this one. She was a holy woman who always cared for him. And as he stirs the sugar,
what a small